Hi guys, my name is Rudy and in this video I will show you how you can switch from Yoast SEO to Rank Math. And maybe you ask, why should you do that? Why would you do that? Well, because Rank Math is better than Yoast SEO. There are a lot of free features in Rank Math. They are paid in Yoast SEO. So let me show you what we will cover and then I will show you step by step how you can apply that. If you like this video, please like it. Subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related videos. And now let me show you what we're going to cover in this tutorial. I will show you how to get Rank Math and activate your free account. Then we will import all the settings you've set up with Yoast SEO. If you do not have Yoast SEO in your website, then you can follow my other tutorial, a complete Rank Math tutorial, and optimize your website from scratch. If you do have Yoast SEO on your website right now, in this video I will show you how Rank Math can import all those settings and we will optimize our website even further. After that I will show you how to optimize all the pages in your website. So now you've seen an overview of what we will cover, you can decide to stick around or to close the window or go to a new video about cats or something. If you're still here, let's dive right into this. So here's my website, furtherkorpshoek.com. I use Yoast SEO and now I'm going to install Rank Math. How can you do that? You go over here to a new tab, type in furtherkorp.com/rankmath, hit enter. And now we go to the Rank Math website, a free WordPress plugin for writing SEO-friendly content and ranking higher in the search engines. And if you go to Suite, there you see all the benefits. Right now it can look like this. Well, with Yoast SEO, it probably looks better already, but you can make it look even better for free because it's a free plugin. And you see here all the amazing features you have. So if you want to take a look at it, you can do that, of course, here at rankmath.com/ and then Suite. You can click on download here or you can click on download here. It doesn't matter if you go to Rank Math. You can also click here and it will be downloaded. I go back to the website. I go to the dashboard. You can go over here to plugins, add new. Click on upload plugin. Choose a file. You can drag it over here and then you can install it. Or you can also do it from WordPress itself. So you go to plugins, add new. And I search for Rank Math. More than 200,000 installs, probably more when you watch this because they are growing rapidly. Install now. They've updated it 2 weeks ago, so it's a recent update. They're working hard on the plugin, changing things, making things better. Meanwhile, it's downloaded, so I click on activate. And now we can follow a wizard, and we're going to do that. We need to connect with our free Rank Math account, so I click over here. So here you can sign up with Facebook, Google, or an email address. I sign up with Ferdy. And then info@furtherkorpshoek.nl. I used .com already. Register. And then the login details will be sent to info@furtherkorpshoek.com or your email address. I want to help them to get information, no personal information, but just information that will help them to make their plugin better. So I click on activate Rank Math. And it says you're going to activate Rank Math on this site. And that's true. So I click on OK. Your website is compatible to run Rank Math because we use all the new stuff here at SiteGround. And I click on Start the Wizard. And the first thing they ask, do you want to input data from Yoast and redirections? Well, I do want to import information from Yoast, but not from redirections. This plugin is working perfectly and I want to keep it that way. So I click on Start Import. And now all the information that I set up at Yoast, like the main configurations, but also on each individual post where I optimize it things, that all will be imported in Rank Math. And after this import, we don't need Yoast SEO anymore. And then with Rank Math, we have more options to be found better in Google. It is completed. I click on continue. And now Yoast SEO is also deactivated and we can remove it. And this is my website, how to make a WordPress website, furtherkorpshoek. I want to get rid of this. I think how to make a WordPress website is enough. What kind of website is it? Is it a personal blog, community news website? Well, I think it's a news website or not personal blog. Logo for Google. Well, I don't want this. I want to have my own face on it. So minimum size is this one. Maximum size is this one. I click on add or upload image. And here at Dropbox, I have this one. This image is 5 years old already. I'm trying to lose weight and then make a new one, but it's not working yet to lose weight for me. So I stick with this image. There it is. I optimize it, copy the title, paste it in the alt text, use this file. If you go to Google and you search for 30 corpus hook, that image will appear over here. So logo for Google, that's okay. Default social share image, I want to use the same image. Use this file. And I click on save and continue. If I go back to Google, HTTPS, if I want to make this better, then at Yoast you need to pay. It's called schema markup. You can have more information like what profiles do I have and all this stuff, videos. And with Yoast SEO, you need to upgrade to be able to change this. And with Rank Math, it's free. So I want to use Search Console. If you want to know how to get it from scratch, if you don't have Search Console yet, I suggest you watch this video. There I will show you step by step how to get it. Right now I click on Get Authorization Code for 30 Corp. Allow. I copy this code. I paste it here and I click on Authorize. Then here it is, 30corpshook.com. You can choose all the sites you have at Search Console and I click on Save and Continue. Do I want to use sitemaps? Yes. Include images? Yes. What do I want to include in the search results? Posts, products, no skins. So if you have WooCommerce products, for instance, check that. Everything you want to be found on, select that. And I don't want to be found on this and custom layouts. Those are from Elementor Pro. Do I want to be found on my taxonomies like categories and product categories? Yes. Save and continue. SEO tweaks. I leave this all as it is. Save and continue. By default, all those settings are optimized. In a lot of cases, you don't have to change those. Enable auto updates of the plugin. Yes. Okay. Then I click on Setup Advanced Options. I turn this on, the 404 monitor. So I see it when people go to a page on my website that does not exist, so I can do something about it. Redirections, I turn them off because I use a different plugin for it. Save and continue. And this is important, schema markup. Schema adds metadata to your website, resulting in rich search results and more traffic. What are rich search results? Let me show you. I go to 30corp.com/rankmath. Then I click on Suite, I scroll down, and look, if I scroll up, normally you see a title and some text, and that is a normal markup. But schema markup, rich snippets and stuff, now you can have ratings, you can have reviews, you can have certain pages in your website, you can have company information, and that's all for free within Rank Math. And here you see all those amazing features you have. So if you want to know about that, go to rankmath.com and click on Sweet. And there we'll see all those amazing features. So I turn this on, of course. Schema types for posts. Well, that's article. And blog post is an article, so I leave it at that. Unless you use videos. I use videos. 30corp.com. Now I go to 30corpshook. Then I go to tutorials. And if I click on it, you see a video. So if you have something else, schema type for post, I say video. And you can choose something else. Schema type for pages, just article. Also here, article. Schema type for products, well, it's just products. Schema type for custom layouts, I want to have nothing. And for this one, I also want to have nothing. Save and continue. And that's it. So if you take a look at plugins now, you see that Yoast is now deactivated, so I can delete it. I don't need it anymore because I have Rank Math. Awesome. Now we can go to Rank Math dashboard. And since I've configured all those things already within Yoast SEO, it's now imported in my website. And I scroll down and I go to titles and meta, for instance. I go to posts. It's already the title, separator, and then for the Korpershoek. And I chose at Yoast SEO that I want to have this symbol as a separator. So it's all beautifully imported with a few clicks. So what we can do, we can go to the general settings. And if you want to know more about the general settings, I go through all these settings in detail in this video. Here, I just want to show you how to switch from Yoast SEO to Rank Math. And we have done that, but I want to show you a few other things. If you use Elementor, for instance, let me show you. I have this website over here. I can click on Edit Page. And with Yoast SEO, this was the place where you could optimize your website for SEO. And right now you see it's not very well optimized. So if I click over here, I see a lot of settings over here. Preview. I can edit the snippet. This is what you will see in Google right now. We can have a focus keyword. I have none. So I say how, or you know what, WordPress website. I can have another one, WordPress tutorial. With Yoast, you can only have one. Here you can have more. So that's amazing. Make a website. So when I fill this in, over here, I can see what I'm doing well and what I'm doing wrong. The focus keyword does not appear in the SEO title. So I can fix that. First, I want to get rid of this over here, Freddy Korpershoek, because I want people to find me on the term, learn how to create a website, not Freddy Korpershoek, because people probably do not know me. Beginners that want to start a new website do not search, hey, I want to make a website, let's search for Freddy Korpershoek. No, they search for learn how to create a website, or better, how to create a website. It can be both, because if I go back, the search term where I want to be found on is still in the title, how to create a website. So I should have it also over here, how to create a website. There it is. So now I can change it over here. I click on update, or with Rank Math, you can edit your website with Elementor. And then within Elementor, you can do your SEO over here. So I click over here. I can drag this to the right. And you see it's getting better already. If I want to edit the snippet, I click over here. And I can override all the general settings. So normally I said, grab the title, grab the separator, and grab the name of the website. So it's doing that right now. But here we can override it. So I want to say, create a website. And then I can say 2020. So people are like, wow, this is really up to date. Then the permalink, that's okay. This is what people will see in the search result when they go to freddykorpershoek.com. And since it's the homepage, you only will see https://freddykorpershoek.com. Description, I think it's perfect. So I leave it as it is. Everyone can learn how to create their own website. I will show you step by step how it is done. And I promise you, I will teach you the best I know. Maybe this is not the best. So I leave it as it is. Now it's 39. Then it says focus keyword does not appear in SEO title. Focus keyword is learn how to create a WordPress website. And you see the longer the title, the more green it becomes. So this may be a little bit short, but what you see now is that this becomes bold because it's one of the keywords. And when it is found in the title, that's a good thing. So I also want to bring it over here. Their own WordPress website. Now it is also found in the title. And then here, learn how to create a website. Learn create website Freddy Korpershoek. Okay, I close it. Now there's a small glitch. You need to type something over here or change something, remove it, and then say update. Otherwise, this will not be updated. I go back over here. So if I change something in the SEO and I do not update it, and you cannot update it when you change this, you need to change something over here. Then you can go back to the dashboard since I saved it after I changed something. And now those same settings are saved. So if I click over here, how to create a WordPress website. That's a glitch, I think. They should fix that, but I will let them know that they should fix it. So learn how to create a website. Awesome. I go back to Elementor. Learn how to make, let's change this to create, update. And now if I take a look over here at SEO, it's getting better, 77 already. Two errors, focus keyword not found in the URL. I need to change it to WordPress website. Learn how to create a WordPress website. So close it. WordPress website. Awesome. Content is 57 words long. Consider using at least 600 words. Yes. Since it's the homepage, there are not many words. I just want to show people how to create a website. Click here. The recent tutorials. And I prefer to have a video here because if they watch it from here, then it's all counted as time on my website. And the longer the time is, the better you will be ranked in Google. Here I want to show people that I have quite a big audience. So maybe they want to join because it's a big group, or they are trusting me better because they see, wow, this guy has a lot of followers, so he must be doing something good. My recent tutorials, and that's it. Here's some information. My background story a little bit. People can subscribe to my email list. This from another tutorial. My recent tutorials also over here. So that's about basic SEO. We can collapse it. Then there's additional SEO. And by the way, if you want to know more about all these things, I have a complete tutorial about it. You can find it over here. This video was more about integrating it. So I leave it as it is right now. So that's how you can do it. Now you can do this through all the pages. So you go to all pages, or you go to the post, for instance, all posts. And there you see the SEO details, keyword not set, schema video. So I can go over here, edit in Elementor. It's now 14, score of 14. And now for every page, I should optimize them so I will be found better in Google. So I go to SEO, create a logo for free in 5 minutes. And if I want to get rid of 30 corpus hook everywhere, I go back to the dashboard. I go to Rank Math, Titles and Meta. Then I go to Posts. And on a single post, I remove 30 corpus hook. So I scroll down, save the changes. Now I go to a post. So I go to the website. I click over here. And now I click on Edit with Elementor. SEO. And now you see in my title, I have no 30 corpus hook anymore, which I think is better. Create a logo for free within 5 minutes. And here again, add a focus keyword to the SEO title. Now I can walk through all these steps and apply them. And in that way, every page will be optimized. Meanwhile, when people search for your website or for your service and they find you, you will have an amazing looking area within Google. If you want to know everything about Rank Math, click over here for this tutorial, or at the end of the video, I will show you also. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned a ton of stuff, and you have now, if you applied everything I told you, you've optimized your website so you will rank better. But keep in mind, there can be only one at number one in Google on any search result. So keep on adding valuable information on your website, and it will help you to rank better. My name is Ferdy. Feel free to like this video, subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related videos, hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button, and you will be the first that gets a notification when I upload a video. In the beginning, when I tried to say this sentence, I had so much trouble, but it's getting better and better. If you're still watching, then I think you're a really nice person, and I hope to see you in the next video, or you see me in the next video, or maybe there's a new feature in YouTube coming. We can see each other in the next video. Bye-bye.